Hey guys, welcome back. Today guys we're gonna play Rocket Tester. So as you can see, it's like a rocket testing thing. You get research points for flying rocket, and you can unlock more rockets by getting more research points. As you can see here, I got around I can't really see that right now, but I got about 4,615 rockets. First, you can take rocket controller 1. Oh, we got them. We got so kind of many rocket points, and we can we can take that. You can see this is a rocket, so we're gonna try and use the rocket, I guess. Lift off the moon, land on the moon, return to Earth. Alright, we can now go to the moon. I don't know really what this is for kind of rocket. Looks like, no, a normal rocket, I guess. Guess we can start to launch. Alright. Okay, as you can see here, this is the view, and that's the high temperature. I don't think it's winter. I don't know, I think it's winter. Gotta be. I go down. Alright, let's end it. I did a mistake there. Bad. I'll take that again. Whoa. What's happening? By the way, this is Roblox, if you don't know. I play a little bit of Roblox, not too much. Okay, launch. I'm ready to drop the stage from the fury. As you can see, the people in the list here, they got really much research points, like 1.51 million research points. It's really much. But, yeah. I guess we're gonna drop stage 3 and then we can land on the moon. Yeah, we got that maybe. No, no, no. Boom. Land on the moon. Right. Okay, we're flying this way. Oh, that's the moon. Oh, that's the moon. Are we landing? We're landing. Lower is going down? Wait. Okay, that's a bug or something. But can we go out? Yeah. But I'm just like... Alright. Lift off the moon. Alright. So we took the turn. Okay, we're going down now. We're not going too fast down. Now we're starting to increase our height. Oh, that's Raven. Cool. Okay, really going down. Okay, we got a parachute. Whee! And we landed! And so we got really much research points, around 1,000. We can take that now. Let's see what that is. I'm just gonna reset. Oh, my body's Bellator. Let's see here. Oh, that's a cool rocket. But that thing, I think that's it for today. If you want the part 2, like and subscribe so I can see you really want the part 2. Goodbye.